All right, a right-hand rule problem. So it says an electron, so let's draw this. An electron, this is negative charge, moving.